demonstration. It's hardly sink or swim when all is well if the ticket sells.
Congratulations on graduating, you know, I'm right there with you.
And Katie, love you like you're my own daughter. Congratulations, so proud of you, and can't wait to see what happens next year.
Yeah, same thing, except sister instead of daughter.
What?
Oh yeah, like what he said.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Katie. Okay, I'm gonna make mine short, but I just wanna say I love you so much. Thank you for being such a great friend to me. Really one of my best friends ever. And for always caring about me and making sure I'm okay and always legit being there for me, for being there for all of us. You never, ever, ever lost sight of being what a good friend is, and I love you for that. And I hope you try to enjoy this graduation and with your family, and that you guys just have so much fun. And I hope you enjoy this new phone as well. You deserve it after dealing with the iPhone 6 for who knows how long. But I just want to say I love you so much, and don't mind the filter. I'm ugly, but I love you.
Hey, Katie, congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I miss you and hope to see you soon. I know you're going to do great things. Keep up the good work.
Congratulations, Katie.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
This is not you singing. You see it? It's right there. No. Look, it's right there. My cat gave it to me.
Oh, your nails are hella long.
Blends?
Yeah, she just grabbed.
Cut that shit.
This timer.
This is.
Eminem.
Hi, I'm their daughter.
Yeah.
share a crash with a friend.
Let's go, then.
Stop!
Like, why does that look like my foundation?
Hey, you know how we do.
Hey,
what's up,
yo.
My crew?
Lucy!
Best friend, hey Kato, hey KT, with a K and a T, KC, cheese toes. Okay, hi Katie, sorry, I look a mess. I just wanted to say a few words. In all seriousness, you are my number one best friend, my number one, my best friend, my go-to, my rock, my ride or die, my partner in crime, literally, even Teddy knows. Like, you are my legit best friend. You have always been there for me. No, through what? Through, okay, me. You've always been there for me, no matter what, through everything. And I can't thank you enough. And I can't even put into words how much I appreciate you and appreciate our friendship and our memories. And I just wanted to say a few things that I think you don't tell yourself enough, and as your best friend, I feel qualified to say these things. Oh my god, I look terrible. I'm so sorry. I have to, like, I'm doing a bunch of things right now. But number one, you are by far the most caring person I have ever met. You care for not only your friends and family, but other people that you don't even know, and that is really something I admire about you. You're determined and very independent, and it's another thing that I have always admired about you, is how determined you are to finish something that you started, and how you're not afraid to go out and do things on your own, because that's just the type of person you are. And another thing is your kindness. You are so sweet and incredibly generous to everyone you meet. And that is something that, like, I strive to be. And I definitely have learned a lot of things from you through that. Another thing is your beauty. I know I'm making you blush right now, okay, cutie? But I'm so serious, Katie. You are so beautiful. And I know that everybody has those days, okay, where they're not feeling themselves. But I just want you to know that in my eyes, in everyone else's eyes, you are beautiful from the inside and out. And yeah, I just want to thank you for being such a great friend for the past, how many years, sis? It's been way too many. And this whole 4 years of high school has been the best, being closer to you and us going to football games alone when no one wanted to go, and us going to Starbucks. Like, all our times I will remember from forever. I will remember all of our memories forever. And I'm just so happy that through our years of being in school, we've grown so closer, so much more closer, and I don't know. I'm just so happy that we are best friends. And not about to tear up, though. But yeah, congratulations on graduating, class of 2020, even though we're in quarantine. We love you. We support you. You are strong. You are beautiful. And I love you.
I just wanted to say congrats on graduating, you know, kind of crazy. 4 years of high school already done, kind of growing up. Anyways, I just wanted to say, like, good luck, you know, college. Want to wish you the best of luck in your life after high school. Wish you happiness and that you really find something that you want to do and, like, have a passion for it, you know, that you find something that you really love to do. And I don't really know. I mean, I really do hope we stay friends and we stay connected, because I honestly love you with all my heart. You're like a really good friend of mine, and I'm so happy I met you. You're like,
Hey, Katie, it's your old buddy Thomas. Congratulations. I'm very proud of you on graduating high school. We're all very proud of you. I just hope you make a name for yourself. I know you will. You come from great stock. You have a family that loves you. You have outer family that loves you. I'm very proud of you, Katie. And I know you will make a name for yourself. And you have the biggest heart. Stay out of trouble. And always believe in what your heart tells you. I love you, Katie. Congratulations.
Hey, Katie, this is Chris.
And Gina.
And we're here to wish you our hearty congratulations on graduating from high school.
It's quite an accomplishment, Katie. And we know this wasn't the senior year you had hoped for, but you worked so hard, and you should be proud of yourself, and we're proud of you. And we know you're going to continue to do great things this coming year and beyond.
That's right. And the fact that it didn't work out the way you wanted to, and we're going through so many terrible things right now, at least it'll inspire you in the future that you won't take things for granted as much. And, you know, you'll savor everything in life more than you would have otherwise. So that's the positive. And the other thing is, just remember that you've got a lot of people pulling for you, got your back and are behind you. And we're certainly two of them. And people will always be there for you and who love you. So as you go forward, just carry that with you and always remember that. And just go out there with courage and tenacity and joy, and just make the most of life. And we know that you will. So we look forward to seeing how it goes and being there with you. And we love you. So cheers.
Cheers to you.
To you.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
Hi, Katie Ann.
We both just wanted to say congratulations. You are graduating from high school today. We're sure that this is not how you envisioned your graduation day going, but we are so glad that we could be a part of it, even if it's just virtually.
We're proud of you and can't wait to celebrate in person.
We love you. Enjoy your day, and don't forget to throw your cap. Congrats, grad.
Hey, Katie, it's Karen. Just checking in to wish you a very, very happy graduation and to congratulate you on this tremendous accomplishment. Good for you, Katie. I know you have worked incredibly hard your entire academic career, especially during high school, and it's unimaginable that you have had to finish things out in a pandemic. This is truly a time that will go down in history, and it will be infamous for the pandemic, but hopefully it will be famous for being a time when some significant changes in the world started to be made. And I have to tell you that I trust you and your generation to make those changes. I really do. I hope that the world is filled with Katies, young women who are not only brilliant and dedicated, but empathic and compassionate and passionate, and have a strong moral compass. I don't want to give you any advice. You know, Socrates gave advice. They killed him. So I've learned not to give advice. But I do hope that you will always follow your head, follow your heart, and follow your gut, because you've got the instincts and the intellect to make the right choices and to make whatever it is of those choices that you want. There is nothing stopping you. Nothing. You have all the support of so many people who love you and admire you and will be there for you. You are truly a remarkable young woman, and I can't wait to see what you do next. So, congratulations, graduate. Here's to the class of 2020. Here's to Katie O'Brien.
I just had sixth grade awards, virtual awards ceremony, so I figured while my hair was clean and I had a little bit of makeup on, you know. Anyway, I wanted to wish you and congratulations on your graduation. I'm sad that your year had to end this way, but I'm very proud of you. Sue and Stace are always talking about your commitment to excellence in your studies. I know you have dreams and goals, and I can't wait to hear about your continued successes. So congratulations on all your hard work and for persevering, and I hope to see you soon. All right, love you, girl.
Boom chucka, boom chucka, boom boom boom. Yo, Katie girl, we hear you're a grad, and we're here to tell you that that makes us glad. So listen to us for some simple advice. We'll keep it short, we'll keep it nice. You can be anything that you want to be, so expand your horizons and set yourself free. Doctor, lawyer, candlestick maker, teacher, chemist, or even a baker. Set your goals high, tackle each day, be determined to work, but take time to play. Thank the good Lord for who you are, then use the gifts he gave to reach for the stars. Remember to give and share with others. That's what we say if we had our druthers. Congrats to you for what you have done. Now tackle the world and have lots of fun. Boom, chucka, boom, chucka, boom, boom, boom.
Hey, Katie. This is Mary Ellen, of course. Just wishing you a big congratulations on your graduation and what a big accomplishment it is. And I'm sorry that we're in a season right now or a situation where you don't get to, you know, graduate like you had planned. But the good news is that you've accomplished this great thing. And I can't wait to see what your future holds for you. When I think of you, I think about how beautiful you are inside and out. And I just can't wait to see where the next step in life leads you. And so I just hope today that you know you have a plan, you have a purpose, and this situation that we're in right now will pass. We'll get through it. We'll be stronger and better for it. And I just wish you the very best year, and we'll stay in touch. And I love you. And again, awesome job and congratulations, sweetie. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Katie.
Greetings from Ireland.
Congratulations on your graduation. I know it's not exactly what you had planned, but hopefully this message from us will cheer up your day a little bit.
Canarian Talat had a sales to Toki. Good luck with your life in the future.
Katie, we all know you're a brilliantly talented young lady, and for you, the sky is the limit.
You may earn wind and with that.
Tá dímon downer morní raf tú wobbl sa tar rosh gair an tar rosh shot. Tá mé tnu la tus ag all arish. We're very disappointed that you can't come back to Ireland this summer, and we're looking forward to seeing you again soon.
Bye, Katie.
Bye, Katie. We want to wish you a great graduation. We're so proud of you. We miss you. And we just wish you lots of love and fun.
Yeah. Congratulations. Good job. Enjoy. Bravo, c'est très très bien, on t'embrasse et on te souhaite le meilleur, profites-en bien. This is in French, I'm sure you will try to understand what I said, so take your dictionary and see you soon.
Yay. Can you say congratulations, Katie?
Happy and a good day, thank you. And a good day, thank you. Happy and a good day, thank you. Happy and a good day, thank you.
Bravo. And bravo, Katie. Okay.
Congratulations, Katie, for graduating high school.
Hey, Katie girl, it's your cousin Sheila and Maddie.
What's up?
Saying hey from Nashville. This is take five. I don't know why I'm saying that, but it's take five.
It is.
And we just want to say congratulations on graduation. Sorry it's during a pandemic, whatever that means, but you know, just know that there is going to be lots of partying for your graduation at some point. And in the meantime, I hope you have a great summer. We're so proud of you for graduating. I can't believe that I'm that old and you're not old, but oh my God, I am.
I'm older than you.
But you're so cute.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Anyway,
congratulations.
Come visit us in Nashville. We have shows coming up. We're open, girl. So you need to come party with us.
Absolutely.
Yeah, come to the South. Yay for life. And hey, really, happy graduation. And hi, everybody else. We love you. We miss you. Stay safe.
Bye.
Bye.
What did the banana say to the judge?
It went to Grandma, say to the princess.
Where else is left?
I know, but that was a funny one.
I
can't see.
I'm sure to win this case on appeal. What do you call a breakup between a boy and a girl banana? A banana split. Okay.
Well, I guess we can't agree on what's funny, but what we can't agree on is that your graduation situation is bananas. And we're proud of you for all the hard work you've done. And in this remote way, we just want to give you a big kudos. So congratulations, Katie.
Congratulations, Katie.
Woo-hoo! Say congratulations.
Congratulations!
This is our first video selfie. We've taken plenty of photograph selfies, but this is our first video selfie. So we wanted to say hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello, and congratulate you, Katie, on your graduation. That is quite an accomplishment, and we are very proud of you. Right,
yes,
everybody?
Yes, congrats, Katie.
The one thing, it's kind of a bummer we have to do it this way, but I'll tell you, this will be a graduation that you will never, ever forget. So as difficult as it is, you'll always remember this year's graduation. So we're proud of you, and a couple of quick words of advice. Never stop learning. You can reach for the stars. I'm sure you will reach your goals and fulfill your dreams. And just know that we are backing you and we love you very much. We miss you. And the second and final piece of advice, stay away from your chemistry teacher. Otherwise, we don't want this to happen.
Ever since I met you, everything I have ever cared about is gone. Ruined, turned to shit, dead ever since I hooked up with the great Heisenberg.
Okay, so listen, love you much. And we will hope to see you soon. Again, congratulations.
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 Hi, Katie. It's Chuck and Risa.
Hi, Katie.
Hey, we just want to say congratulations on your graduation. Right now, it probably sucks that you don't get... Oh, I'm looking at the wrong spot. It probably sucks that you aren't getting an actual graduation, but this will go down in history books, and someday you'll be able to tell your children and grandchildren that you actually experienced this pandemic. So here's what I'd like to say. When you were born and you came up to the cottage for the first time, I thought you were one of the most beautiful babies I have ever seen in my life. And now that you're grown up and you're going out into the world, you are still so beautiful, both outside and inside. You have just blossomed. We just love you to death. You just have just turned out into one of the most beautiful, charming women we have ever seen. So congratulations, and just go out there and be a success in whatever you do.
I thought we were sending this to Katie. Who are you talking about? I'm confused. Well, anyway, Katie, I have good news and bad news. The bad news is that in this day and age, it's easily accessible to find your transcripts from your high school career. And I did that. And there seems to be a counting error in how many credits that you actually got. And I'm not sure that the school is going to issue you the diploma that you feel you're about to get. But listen, I don't want you to panic. Uncle Chuck took care of it. I sent bribes to all the proper officials. Everything has been straightened out. In fact, I don't know how to say this. They're kind of happy to see you go. No, I'm kidding. Hey, Katie, like Risa said, we love you very much. It's a great achievement. You'd be very, very proud of what you did. It's a lot of hard work. We're proud of you. And there's a whole world out there. So you just go out there and rock yourself and rock the world, and we'll always be with you. All our love, Chuck and Risa.
Bye, Katie.
Congratulations, Katie. You did it. You made it through high school. I know it seemed like it was never ending, but it's finally here, even if it wasn't under perfect circumstances. I'm so proud of you. Congrats. Yeah.
They can't hear you.
Hi, Patty. I'd like to wish you a happy
birthday. They can't hear you.
Hi, Patty.
They can't hear you.
Hi, Katie.
They can't hear you.
Hi, Katie from the Third Coast. Just wishing you a very happy graduation. I know that it's a little bit disappointing that you can't be there, but we can't be there either, so happy graduation.
Hi, Katie. It's Auntie Lisa. I just want to say massive congratulations on your graduation. I'm really proud of you. You're a super young lady. And I'm really privileged to have you as my niece. I remember you as a tiny little baby, and you've grown into such a beautiful and accomplished young lady, and I'm so, so proud of you. And I'm sending this message with Pete, all the way from sunny Norfolk.
Hi, Katie.
And we're just out for a walk on a really beautiful summer evening in the Norfolk countryside. Show the camera and then you can see. So I hope you have a really, really lovely graduation day, and I'm sure your mum and your dad and your brothers and all of your family around the world are super proud of you. Love you lots. God bless. Have a super day. Bye, Katie.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay.
I'm
glad
to have
this opportunity to say hello to you. And also to congratulate you on your graduation. I'm sure that I thought you were excited about it, but it won't be the same as it is for the other years. But nevertheless, I'm sure you can make it some kind of a party to celebrate it. So hope it all goes well for you. And like to be there to see you come down ever. Come you two places at one time. Congratulations, Katie, again, and all my love. Take care of yourself, your lovely girl. God bless.
Hi, Katie. Happy graduation. I wanted to send this message to you from the cabin, and I wanted to send it from here because I know what a special place the cabin has been for you and how much you've loved being here and how much we've loved having you here for summers, for so many years. So, happy graduation, dear. And I'd also like to say that I know that while this has been, you know, a crazy kind of graduation year for everybody, that what I want to say is just remember that your achievements are the same and what you've accomplished is the same. And I couldn't be prouder of you, especially under such difficult circumstances. And I just love you so much. I've loved watching you grow. I've loved watching the amazing woman that you're becoming. And I'm very excited for you and your future and whatever you decide you might want to do. And I just want you to know how much I love you and how proud I am of you. And I'm wishing you nothing but the best. And I know that you're going to make that happen for yourself, given, you know, you've had a lot of challenges in your life already, in that short life of yours so far. And you've done amazingly well with them. And that's part of, you know, becoming the person that you are. So I love you. Happy graduation. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to hopefully be able to give you a big hug sometime soon. So, mwah. I love you. I look forward to sending you a little present in the mail to celebrate for your graduation, and I look forward to seeing you. Bye, dear. Bye-bye.
You know, just want to say congratulations to you on your graduation. You deserve it so much. I'm so proud of you. We are so proud of you, me and Kathleen.
Congrats, Katie.
And we wish you the best of luck in everything that you do in life. You've studied so hard. Harder than anybody I know, and I know you'll do great in life, and I'll always be with you. I'll always have your back whenever I can. I'm so proud of you, Katie, and I love you very, very much. You'll always be my little sweet Katie girl. You know that. I love you. God bless, Katie. Wish you the best of success in life. Love you, and Molly does too. Bye.
Hey Katie, just wanted to go ahead and make this short video real fast to tell you how very proud I am of you and how amazing we all think you are. It's tremendous work in the last 4 years that you've done, and it's very unfair with the way it had to end, and I know not just me but everybody else feels sympathetic towards that. So with that being said, we just wanted to congratulate you on graduating. It's a milestone. It's something that is very important, and you know, it's something that I know you've been looking forward to. The world is yours. You can do anything that you put your mind to. I know it sounds corny and cheesy, but it does have some truth and meaning behind it. All you have to do is go out there and try your hardest, and if you fail, you get up, you try again. We all love you very dearly. We all miss you. Well, I know I miss you. Mr. Thomas is right outside that door out there, and I know he misses you too. So, with all that being said, very proud of you. We love you very much, Katie, and have yourself a good one. I'm very, very proud of you. I'm feeling emotional now, but either way, very proud. Love you, Katie.
Dear Katie, I just want to say that I really applaud and admire you for your academic and social accomplishments. You're self-disciplined, self-motivated, diligent, attentive, and smart. You have built a wonderful rapport with your good teachers and learn how to manage the not so good ones. You are also true blue and loyal to your friends. You know how to listen, advise, and laugh, and I know that they really appreciate it. So these characteristics are going to take you far in the next phase of your education and beyond. You know, they say that every cloud has a silver lining, and I know that there are huge ones above us. But the silver lining that I see is you. It's you and people like you of your generation who are compassionately taking action to make the world a healthier place and ensure that we have a brighter future. I see you doing this already. So my heart is bursting. I'm so proud of you. Light of my life. All-knowing Katie, my baby girl, congratulations and much love.
Congratulations, Katie!
K is for knowledge because you've made it this far in your education.
A is for amazing because your compassion for others and your love for marine life.
T is for thriving as you flourish into the woman who you're meant to be. I is for intuitive because you're present in moments with friends and family.
E stands for elite because you're the best of the best and inspiration to all.
The tassel is worth the hassle!
Yay! Hey, Katie, congratulations on graduating high school. It's been a long 4 years, obviously, and I don't want you to think that graduating high school is really not that big of an accomplishment, because it is. It really is, especially the way that you did it, where you know, you come home every single day, and homework came first, studying came first before anything else, and I seen you go through summer school and just ultimately being really successful throughout school, and the dedication that you had and the commitment that you had to your grades is admirable. I really I'm inspired by it, and it's an honorable thing. I know I didn't have that type of dedication in high school, and I know Gavin didn't, and we all know Mom didn't. I'm just kidding. But no, really and truly, it's been an honor and a privilege to watch you grow up into the person that you are today. And you know, me, you, and Shan have had the privilege to go on a lot of fun trips together, and even go to Ireland, which is crazy and was so much fun. And you know, I really hope there's nothing but more of that to come. And I'm really proud of you and what you have accomplished and what you are going to accomplish in the future with whatever you do decide to do. The foundation that you laid for yourself throughout high school, and the, you know, the core values that you keep for yourself of, you know, just being, you know, true to who you are and committed to whatever it is that you do. I'm not worried at all that you won't be successful in whatever endeavors that you decide to go through in the future. And I love you, and congratulations.
Bo's in the house.
Bo's in the house.
Love you, Katie.
Peace.
Love you, darling. Happy graduation. I'm so proud of you. And I know, I'm sorry, I know this has been tough, but to me, we're gonna get through anything. You, my dear, are the strongest woman I know. I love you for always and ever. And to me, you are perfect.
Spread my arms and soul.